I think the wild birds might be a bit hungry today, so I'm just gonna sprinkle a bit of bird seed out just here. You can see by this bench we had quite a bit of snow, a good few centimeters anyway. Korea doesn't always get heaps and heaps of snow, oh certainly not last year, but as you can see we got a nice little bit of covering. It looks very pretty in the forest. And I can't hear any birds at the moment, but the birds will get a bit hungry. Usually later on, January, February, you get the odd bird who will come over and even feed from my hand, which is really awesome. Yeah, so I'm going to just put a bit more bird seed out and help wildlife on the snowy, cold days. There we go. Looks good. Nice. Okay, and I'm gonna head up in that direction and go to the top of the mountain today. Looking forward to it. I wanted to be the first person to make footsteps in the snow, but I got beaten to it by some hikers. But that's okay. Still nice. I can make some fresh footprints just down here. That's okay. I like it. Nice, satisfying, crunchy sound. And it looks so beautiful. I should have come here in the morning when the snow was falling still. But now, still, it looks good. The sky is clear. All the clouds have almost gone. And I guess that's the snow finished for the weekend. Still, we had more snow this year already than we did in the whole of last winter. Last winter was kind of poor, whereas 2 years ago, we had quite a bit of snow. It was a really, actually 2 years ago was my first time to go hiking in the snow. So it was always a really good experience. I'm hoping for more snow this winter. Fingers crossed. It's always nice to visit my local forests and just see in each season, see the changes. And of course I always love summertime. I'm a big fan of insects. And, well, summertime with the colors, the smell of the forest, the sounds of the insects, random creatures you find along the way, it's all really cool. But sometimes, just like this, it's really calm, quiet, and you can hear some birds singing in the background. Maybe the microphone's not picking them up, but I certainly can hear them, so it's really nice. You can often hear the woodpeckers too, pecking away at the trees, so it's always nice to look out for those too. Yeah, nice day for a hike. So now I'm just over 5 miles in on my hike, and I've taken the mountain road just for a short time and just walking on this fresh snow. Some parts seem to be at least 9 or 10 centimeters deep. It's really, really cool up here. Now it's, the sky is really clear and sun shining down. I feel just a little bit of warmth on the sun there, which is very nice. The views are pretty good. Just really cool. So my plan is to walk down to the valley, then go up to Manilsa Temple. And then I think I'll take just a little bit more of a forest hike. And then by then, it should be almost sunset. Sun goes down today around 5:15. So it'll be dark by 6 o'clock. I've got plenty of time still. The time's roughly 3 p.m. So, and this is pretty easy going. It's not really slippy. And it's just really satisfying to hear that crunching sound in the snow. Hopefully we get more snow soon and get a lot more winter hikes in. My vacation's coming maybe, how long? 4 weeks until my vacation. So hopefully there'll be lots more hikes to come. Just came back from the valley and I'm back at this place, which which I'm familiar with. This is Songgasan Mountain, and this is the trail I did a little earlier today, and that goes all the way to the top of the mountain. But I'm going to head back the way that I originally came from, which is this direction. And this direction will take me back to Kagwansa Temple. So I guess maybe around about an hour or so. Sun's beautiful, lovely, and the air's not so bad today as well. It's really, really good. Yeah, I think about 1 hour. It might take a little bit longer. My legs feel tired today. I think because the snow was quite deep earlier on, so my legs had to work a bit harder moving on the snow. And I'm almost back down the mountain now, which I'm quite happy about. My legs are tired and I'm looking forward to rest this evening. And maybe, I think tomorrow, I'm hoping that I can do more of the same, but not the same mountain. It's lovely, the sun shining through the trees there. It's beautiful. There's no heat from the sun though. I think it's about -5 degrees right now. -5 Celsius. But it's beautiful. Maybe another 15 minutes at the most, and I should be at the temple, and then I can walk to the bus stop and finish for today. I wish there was more snow overnight. I want to go to a higher mountain tomorrow.